This match will meet The Rock at SummerSlam for the WWF title.
And whoever at the end of that match has their arm raised will be the undisputed number one contender.
It doesn't matter who it is.
Jericho taking a chance here. High risk move here.
Another high risk.
The game pushed the referee right back into the ropes. Anybody's ball game. Who's going to SummerSlam?
It looks like it's not going to be Chris Jericho.
What the hell is this?
Turn the game. Hit this. And he did.
A double superplex. Angle and Triple H on the same page, at least for the moment. And both men got Jericho covered.
That's it. It's over.
Wait a minute. Who won the match?
How about this? The Rock put an end to this family feud right now.
Where are you going, Rock?
The referee held up both hands.
What?
And The Rock nailed the game.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, Rock bottom on the game.
Rock bottom on Kurt.
Rock bottom on Kurt Angle.
Oh, no.
Stephanie won this. Stephanie just raised her hand to The Rock.
Oh, my gosh. What are you doing, Stephanie?
Oh, no. She tried to slap him again. Well, who's the number one contender? Who's going to meet The Rock for the title at SummerSlam?
Who will be the number one contender for SummerSlam? Will it be Olympic champion Kurt Angle, or will it be the game Triple H? It will be Kurt Angle versus Triple H versus The Rock. Threat match for the WWF title. That's the good news, guys. The bad news is the team of Kurt Angle and Triple H will see tag team action against their opponents, The Undertaker and The Rock.
Tonight, you're taking on Undertaker and The Rock, and you guys are going to do it by yourselves. I'm not going to be out there, okay? I'm not going to let anything come between my relationship with my sister. Nothing. And Steph, let me tell you one thing. I suggest you do the same.
You're going?
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Shane's right. I mean, the two of you, I've tried to calm you guys down. I can't do anything, so I'm going to let you two work this out on your own.
Wait a minute! Stephanie McMahon Helmsley is on her way to the ring. She didn't leave with Shane. Swinging neck breaker, covered by The Rock, hooks the leg. There's two. Kurt Angle about to break up the three count, and he landed on Triple H. No problem. Don't read any more into it than that. No, no. Well, that was a mistake.
Well, Triple H didn't see it that way, and Triple H has had enough.
Wait a minute.
Triple H just said the hell with you. Meanwhile, The Undertaker is dismantling Kurt Angle.
I can't believe this.
Fast ride to Kurt Angle. It's over. Kurt Angle's last ride. After Triple H deserted Kurt Angle. What is Stephanie doing?
Stephanie, get out of there!
Well, Stephanie, she's helping her friend Kurt Angle, but The Undertaker!
Stephanie!
The Undertaker got Stephanie! Oh, here's Triple H! Triple H back into the ring! The
Rock, no,
the Rock bottom! And Triple H coming to the aid of his wife! I'll tell you, King, Triple H cannot be thrilled with the fact that he had to come down and rescue his wife!
And then he gets chokeslammed for all his good deeds! Not the people's elbow, too!
Oh, because he saved his wife! Triple H can't be thrilled that his wife Stephanie went in the ring with The Rock and The Undertaker to check on her friend Kurt Angle. Triple H has got to be livid.
Can Kurt Angle and Triple H put aside their differences and focus on The Rock? What part will Stephanie and Shane play in a match for the WWF Championship? And so much more. It all happens at SummerSlam, the WrestleMania of the summer.